Hey everyone, Viperjoel here. I'm back for some more on the Chambara Z2 Chaos, and they don't move like that. I can tell you right now, they don't move like that. But anyway, I found out how my Aya died last part. When you have all four girls out, they do actually take damage, even though the computer's controlling them. And you have nothing to do with it. They take damage still. So the computer killed her, not me. Are we missing a dude? Or do we go back up past that way that was blocked? I hit these! Oh. Up here? Nah. Guess we go back up to that block way. Yes? Yep. That's not it. It's right here. Up here and to the right? Hey, it's unblocked. We good. In here? Nope. Here. No. Oh! Look at those shadows. Non-existent. Oh, hey! I would not have found you. What is refresh? Anyway, I'm actually gonna buy some rings. I'm sorry, Aya. They killed you, not me. I didn't do it. No. We need rings. Power flow protection. Movement evasion decreases rate of wear on its bearer's main weapon. Projectile. Ooh! That could be good. There was this one. Each hit, each successful hit steals some of the enemy's health. That would be nice. Blood crystal drop rate, yellow. Ooh, that could be a good investment, but I cannot afford it. So we will go with the power flow ring. And no, I'll take this one. Cause why not? Okay. And that's not it. We will give you a ring. And we will give you the defense one because you're kind of slow. We're good. I was not done.
Torment they'll be able to withstand.
What?
Finally, sister, we found ourselves some real playmates.
Oh, can I have those weapons though? Oh shoot! You jerk!
No.
Stop!
Can't be.
I'm about to die already. Stop it.
Yes, now we know who's been horning in on our boys.
What? Okay, this taller girl has to go. That is extremely annoying. Stop! What is hitting me? This is annoying. This is extremely annoying. It's like I dodged, but nope. There is no dodge. There's never a dodge. Stop! I'm not after you! Get out of my face! Where is she? Where did she... There she is. Has anyone ever told you you have one of the most annoying weapons? Then we have a freaking Sonic girl over there. This is annoying. Nope. Maybe. Wait! I want to give that to Aya though. Purification? What? I don't even have one! What am I looking at it for? Oh! It has to be used on the girl as they die. You can't use it on a dead girl. Okay. Oh. My god. Now what are you doing? Stop! I'm gonna use up all my stuff right here. I can't land! I can't land! The freaking Weavile girl just destroys me. Oh, now we got this thing. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you so much. I really do. Stop it. And I'm dead. Let me change! You might as well just die too. I lied. Oh no, she is dead. You would think it would be as simply as just dodging in front of her, but it's not. You press the button, and there's like a second delay on the dodge. Stop. You know what? Next time I'm just gonna go for freaking Sonic Girl right here. Get off me! Through my attacks. I died mid-attacking. Okay. 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 That's fair. I mean, they can hit through my attacks. I can't dodge their attacks. But you know what? That's fair. It's fair. Kill me while I'm mid-attacking. Why not? Can we just load, please? Just rubbing it right in my face, aren't ya? Any day now. No, I'm already. Okay, that's fair. Just fair. I get start out getting hit. That's completely fair. Where's Sonic? There she is. Oh look, I'm about to die already. Her when she does that, and it just bowls me. Why can't I switch to my other two people? And I'm dead. I'm dodging. No, I'm not. Sonic. I'm so sick and tired of you. You know what? What if I just jump and never land? Jump with random attacks. Does not work. You know what? After I die this time, I'll probably just come back to when I beat him. Because I'm fairly certain I will die this time. Switch weapons! God dang. Stop! And I don't- wait, how much healing do I even have? Okay. It kept my items from before, that's good. I refuse to lock off of her. I'm not gonna do it. I want her dead. No! I let go of the button for a second. God dang it, and I locked onto the wrong person. Stop! Jesus! I tried to use the control pad. Please die. Please die. Not that way, but I'll take it. Oh, you are so much easier by yourself. I killed the right one first. All she's doing is backing up. Because she needs space to throw her thing. Really? Stop! Yes, I see her throwing the ball at me every time. Yes, you can hear me click, 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 click. And yes, you do see me getting hit over and over. Oh my god. The dodge came out that time. It's like fake witch time. Come on. Screw you two. Are you kidding? This is how we're doing this. Okay. Okay. You know what? Get out of here. I'm gonna kill whoever designed this boss. Oh my god. Get out here! I've been calling you! God dang it! And you got hit! I'm never going to LA. I hate you so much. Right person, right job. I don't care. Give me a rank D. I don't care. We're done. BCSD. I don't care. This is dumb. This is stupid dumb. Yes, I did that! You're not helping! It's like tips after Overwatch. They tell you a support character should be supporting their blah 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 blah. Oh. That was short. Well then. Let's... Japan seems a little bit too similar to LA. Like, the way they designed it. I'm pretty sure it's not like LA. But, let's go Dubai. This. This. No, 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 no. This. This. That. Yes. This is a special command accessible only to Aya and Saki. But when do I get to change clothes, though? Probably at the main game options or whatever. Hmm. Now we're at chapter 10.
Oy. It's hotter in the desert. larger than I ever imagined it would be. And the sandstorms are just... Sand in my eye!
Just one of them, though.
Why would they show up in a hellish wasteland like this anyway? The undead have terrible taste.
Ugh, the sand's got my hair all dry and crackly, and I'm so thirsty! I just want to get this over with and take a shower! Even without any water, I can just hydrate myself with blood. So, do your worst, desert. You with me, Aya?
You talking big like that?
And if you don't have blood,
just to shut you up.
Ooh, scary.
My intel says this whole area is prone to regular sandstorms. If you get too close to one, you'll be sucked in. So stay sharp.
How? Oh. Well, this place is not gonna be fun. Get out of my screen!
Whatever happens, happens. It's all in the attitude.
This is serious. No landmarks. One wrong move and you're lost forever.
Cephadrome.
You get lost, King.
Is that his name?
You just need to head toward danger. And everything will be fine.
I think that's the name. Could be.
Like a sandstorm, for example.
Can't believe that actually worked. What is that? Oh. All right. What is with this music?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Good thing I've got an arrow to tell me where to go because god dang. I have always hated deserts in any type of RPG because there's always a desert. Or some type of wide open area with very few landmarks where you get lost for quite a while. Like, Final Fantasy VII. I don't remember a desert, but yes I do. There's clearly a desert. It's like, for the Chocobo races. But anyway, what I was thinking of was the Snowy Mountain, where you have to, where you get stuck up there for a while. Huntress of Knowledge? What did I do? Is it because I've been talking about random games while I play this game? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Oh, shoot. PlayStation? You shouldn't be able to. Doesn't the PlayStation need, like, an extra peripheral for that? Like, Xbox needs Kinect? Or maybe I'm just clueless, who knows? I've kind of been liking her a lot more. But you know what? Aya is still my favorite. Come here! Really? 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 No! Die! Sick. Fucking fake Garchomp, fake Cephadrome, fake whatever the heck you are. God, there's more! I should know there's more until that screen pops up and gives me my grade. But you can always hope, right? Right? The reason why I originally thought there was no desert in Final Fantasy VII is because you don't actually have to explore it, really. I mean, it's there. You can walk in it, but you don't really have to explore it. if I remember correctly. Pretty sure you don't.
Right person, right job.
Right? I know you can find cactars there for a lot of money. But that's kind of been like a staple in the series. Will you stop spawning? You were just a minor annoying inconvenience over and over and over.
I wasn't representative of my true skill.
I don't care. This way. Can I jump that? Oh, I thought I was getting sunburned. It's blood. I was gonna say, good job paying attention to that. This music reminds me of something out of Tekken. Definitely does. Oh, hey! I can buy things now. Not really. I do want to keep stock of those, though. Let me see. No. I'll take that. I will definitely take that. Yes, please. Nope. No, please. Can I just give Aya every single ring? I mean, I can. But I don't think I should. Oh god. Boss. Hi, friend. Dang it! I dashed them too far. What? What were you just doing? I dashed them way too far away. This is cheating. I can just do that. Wait, 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 wait. Something I haven't done in a while. It's not good. That's how you get those high combos. It's so stupid. I feel like my weapons haven't been getting very bloodstained. I haven't cleaned them in a while. At least that's what it feels like. Die! You know what I haven't used in a while? Wait, 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 wait. I just ruined it. Because now my meter's going down. Whee! Is there no way for enemies to defeat that? If I just do this over and over? I feel like there isn't.
Just one of those days.
Back over there? That makes no sense. I can air dodge? Did not know that.
Just so you know, the temperature here can reach upwards of 48 centigrade.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah.
The less time I'm guessing centigrade here, to Celsius?
The better.
No! 48 Celsius doesn't.
I'm on fire.
Well, if zero is freezing, 100 is boiling. It's about halfway. Yeah, that actually. Okay.
Now that I'd like to see.
Ignore me.
In your dreams.
Screw you two. I'm just used to people saying Celsius, not centigrade. Come over here. There we go. I was trying to lock on him. Took forever. Now I gotta fight around these things? Not. You need to go, though. I don't care how pretty of a blue you are. You have to go. Where'd you go? There you are. I didn't hold the button! If you don't hold the button, she just jumps straight up. What is that? Oh, it's a mud man! Okay. Except it's a sand man. It's fine, I know how to deal with you. With this! Ow. You know, I haven't actually let my weapon get fully covered in blood. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna see if it's the same as the first game. Is this how I'm supposed to play right here? Just lock on and charge? Every single thing? Oh, no, not him. I feel like yes. Hey, friend! I saved this just for you. And you still didn't die. You're not my friend. Come here. God dang! Die! Yeah. I'm stuck. I think I'll probably stop the video after I finish up this part right here. Mudman. Can I get two? Can I get three? Really, Mudman? Wait! No, they killed him? I thought I couldn't kill him unless I had stuff in the meter. He's definitely not being affected. Now how doth one gain meter? How about this? Would this work? This doesn't work! Wait, I got it! Meter. Dead yet? He's still not dead! I need meter! He only dies by meter! Or at least I'm pretty sure he did. Whatever. Okay, I just got a checkpoint. So, I'm gonna stop it right here. When we come back, I guess we will continue through this freaking stupid desert. You know what? I'm gonna clean that. I have a feeling I'll regret it if I don't. I don't think you're killing anyone, but whatever. I will see you in the next part. Bye!
I think we should get going.